Sail just tripped. Could you check it out? Quietly? I don't want to make a scene if it's nothing.
Fisk Estate Sail. Sounds fun. Wonder what the Kingpin had hidden in his closets.
I lost track of you at the party.
Yeah, I had to get to the lab. Sorry.
Don't apologize. I just wanted to tell you how much what you said meant to me.
When MJ and I applied for this lease, I thought we'd move in together. Hi, May. So sorry about cutting out.
Don't apologize. I just wanted to tell you how much what you said meant to me. I always wonder if I'm doing right by you.
Well, stop wondering. After losing my... parents and Uncle Ben, there are so many times I would have fallen apart if not for you.
Well, that works both ways, Peter. I just wanted to make sure you knew that.
May, I don't know what to say.
Oh, I think Mr. Lee needs my help. I should go. See you soon, dear. I love you.
Love you too. Rhino almost killed me until I broke this chip off his horn and figured out what his costume's made of. Not getting much coverage. I should look for more towers to activate. Good shot.
I understand we have another low-information caller who thinks we're better off thanks to Spike. Let's see if I can set her straight. You're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
I just want to say that I've never seen Manhattan so safe and peaceful. Compare what it was like when Spider-Man first showed up to now.
Okay, fair enough, I will. Then, we had police and firefighters doing a wonderful job. There was crime, sure, but nothing they couldn't handle. Of course, we do have things now we didn't have then. Maniacs who shoot electricity out of their eyes. Walking piles of sand. Nazis made of bees!
Didn't Spider-Man put all those guys in jail?
You're missing the point! They didn't exist before he came along. At best, he attracts them. But I've often wondered if they're in cahoots.
Wow, I've never actually heard anyone say cahoots before. Look. All I'm saying is, I'd hate to imagine what would have happened if all those guys showed up and Spider-Man wasn't here.
Another lost cause. Goodbye.
Keeper.
Isn't really him.
You don't mind, right?
We've got to plan next year's budget without it.
I wonder if King T'Challa got his powers from being bitten by a radioactive panther. Dude's tough, but that'd still probably hurt. Ooh, love that shot!
Tossed it out there or what? What am I gonna do? Ooh, man. How's that look? All messed up.
Almost forgot I bought the
trash can in the street like that.
Love it.
Thank you.
Should check out that silent alarm at the auction house. This article blaming
rated to fly for the Jack McAdams. Sea services is en route. 10-4 will move.
Some good parts from this old cell phone. With this vial of the lizard's blood, I was able to mix up a cure and turn him. After I got my powers, I... Thank you. This tower. If I was them, I might start thinking. About a new name.
All units, a break-in was just reported. Mobilize on Monk Park.
Who would be dumb enough to rob Fisk's estate sale? Good at breaking or entering? Maybe don't pull a B&E. MJ Ro-
All right.
Good old-fashioned holdup. Vintage crime stopping right there. Police are... And that's why Jonah paid me the big bucks.
All units, we've got an assault. It's in progress. Reported location is near Lincoln. Over.
Only cowards assault a helpless person like that. Is this the mosh pit? Great! Live by the beatdown, die by the beatdown.
Thanks. It used to be safe here.
Captain, I've got eyes on a Fisk construction site and their equipment's covered in dust.
Just there for show?
That's my bet. I'm gonna take a closer look.
If they think the boss can come from inside, they don't know the boss.
He can't take us all!
I thought he was buddies with him. Worked together. The boss never trusted him.
Guess he was right not to.
If what I hear is true, pretty soon Osborne's gonna...
Tell me, they're hiding drugs in the concrete mix.
That's my theory. We'll need probable cause to get on site to confirm it.
You'll have it.
You're done for!
And more of them. No shoving! I'll give you all personal attention!
Here comes the pain!
Get back down here!
You're sending us out!
Walk away from that!
Okay, I came here to whip bad guys and quip, and I'm all out of quips.
Captain, I've got Fisk's guys and all the probable cause you need, webbed up and waiting.
Good job. Fisk thinks he can run things from inside, but he's gonna find out why long-distance relationships don't work out.
Thank you.